police are investigating an attempted sexual assault in Echuca on Monday night. An unknown male grabbed the female victim at 6:45pm in a car park off Annesley Street. After a struggle, the female managed to break free and call for help. Forensic investigators scoured the scene for clues yesterday. Detectives are appealing for anyone who saw any suspicious behaviour in the car park to call Crime Stoppers on 1800 333 000.